How to use the blur effect with PhotoPad. To apply the blur effect, go to the Effects tab and click the Blur button. In the Blur Properties panel, select one of the four blur types. Adjust the intensity using the Amount slider to fine-tune the blur to your preferred strength. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to use the blur effect with PhotoPad. To begin, open your image in PhotoPad. Navigate to the Effects tab. Click on the blur icon, which will immediately apply the blur effect to your canvas. Once the effect is added, the Blur Properties panel will allow you to adjust the specifics of the blur. There are four options available. The Standard Blur gives a soft, even blur across the entire image. The Spin Blur is ideal for simulating rotational movement with a spinning effect. The Zoom Blur mimics the sensation of zooming in to add dramatic focus or motion. And the Motion Blur, which is designed to simulate directional movement, as if the subject is moving rapidly in a specific direction. Select the blur type that best suits your design by clicking the corresponding radio button. Once you've chosen your blur type, use the Amount slider to control the intensity of the effect. Dragging the slider to the right increases the strength of the blur, creating a more pronounced effect, while dragging it to the left softens or reduces the blur. Adjust this slider until you find the right level of blur for your artwork. For motion blur, an additional option allows you to set the angle of the blur. Enter the angle in degrees by typing it into the angle text box. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.